she is. Caroline Foxworth. Who could resist beauty like that? She has it all. A perfectly smooth complexion with just a hint of a nose. The kind of aqua scales a guy could get lost in. And a tail that wraps right around my heart. I mean, I've asked girls out before, but how do you approach a reptilian goddess? Huh? Pardon me. The name's Sinclair. Robert Sinclair.
Oh.
Nah, that bites. She'd see right through that. It's gotta be something more real, more believable.
Hello, gorgeous. Me and the lads are heading back to trash the hotel room. Like to come along?
My goodness. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Good.
Dropped my racket. Well, it's a start. I talked to her. She knows who I am. Yeah, everybody knows. You're a complete idiot. Hey, it's okay to make mistakes. It's part of growing up. Yeah, it's part of growing up a complete idiot. Okay, you're so smart. What do you say to girls? How do I know? I'm you. Oh. Huh?
Unfortunately, I'm all booked up for Friday and Saturday night, but, how about the Sunday night?
Apparently, that's what you say to girls. Yeah, but that's Spike. You know, he's sleazy, slimy.
Hey,
he's booked up for the weekend. But I'm much better looking at him. No argument here? What am I doing? She's making me crazy. I'm talking to my locker. I'm gonna forget about Caroline Foxworth. Forget about girls. Who needs them? I'll have more time for studying. My friends, my family.
Wussy.
Huh?